Hi, this is Mark Arthur. Happy Halloween po sa inyong lahat. At nandito tayo sa segment na...
Ooh!
So, wait.
Aking papatayin lang ang aking radio.
So, everyone, ngayon Halloween, syempre, hindi lang dapat tayo puro kalog. Dapat tayo, syempre, ay mag-pray para sa ating mga departed ones. At saka, huwag nating kakalimutan na kung hindi tayo makapunta sa sementeryo, pwede tayo magtirik ng kandila sa labas ng ating mga bahay. Kasi it's always nice na yung mga forefathers natin at mga foremothers natin ay ma-remember natin. So, ano ang ating topic for today? Ang ating topic for today are Halloween costumes. As you can see, yan ang aking slogan. HIV awareness to always be safe and syempre to procreate. And kung paano nyo gagawin, that's a challenge I leave to you. And we, our goal is to build a Tuva of winners, or a nation of Tuva, or a nation of winners. And I want to sing this song to all of you. Yung, where do we go from here? Is this the place that I used to be? Right in your swift away. You must love me. Mark Arthur, where do we go from here? Anyway, para sa ating mga kababayang Pilipino, you know, ako ay mahilig din mag-pray. At sana, makakuha din tayo ng mga enriching activities like gay running or how to procreate and how to teach the youth. Of course, as I was listening to opposing views and they were talking about abortion, no. Abortion is for me a sin. Being gay, being happy, as long as you love the Lord and you know where to stand, I think that's one way. So part two of my costumes will be brought to you in a while. So you sit back, you relax, and you enjoy it.